Dutch ambassador, South Africa. Do you call yourself the Dutch ambassador, or
you can call both. You can call me Dutch or Netherlands ambassador.
The Dutch ambassador to South Africa is the André Haspels, talking to farmers weekly. Mr. Ambassador, as the outgoing ambassador, what advice do you have for South African farmers?
Well, I think that every culture is a very important sector, but it obviously has to deal with a few challenges. The scarcity of resources, especially water, although if you're in Pretoria today, you wouldn't say that there is a lack of water. Rising costs is a challenge for South African farmers, and also skills development. And I think the challenge for South Africa is to address these issues. But that's not only a matter for the private sector. It should be done in what we call in the Netherlands the golden triangle of private sector, knowledge institutes, universities, and the government. So those three need to work together to further develop the sector. And what I unfortunately find in South Africa is that your farmers are very willing and hardworking and knowledgeable, that your knowledge institutes are present and also high level, but that the government is not fully supporting and enabling the private sector. And that's I think what they should more do. They should enable the private sector to do their work. And that can be by investing in the best infrastructure, in education and training. So I would like to see the government more involved as an enabler for the private sector.
Thank you, sir. And the future, we spoke about the future of South Africa and trade opportunities. How do you see the future between cooperation between South Africa and the Netherlands? Because you're talking about very disparate systems of agriculture. You're talking about a highly developed first world system and a pretty undeveloped system. Although you've got first world tech, you've got a lot of third world farming. Trade and cooperation between those two countries?
Yeah, that's a very good question. I think we are active, if you look for instance at greenhouses, we are active in a number of levels. You can have a state-of-the-art greenhouse where everything is fully automatic and where you don't have to do anything, and where you can, with a computer, steer everything completely. But I think that is too high of a market level segment for South Africa. So you need to look at the proper level of technology, for instance in greenhouses, and combine it with what is very relevant for South Africa, and create jobs. And it can be jobs at a higher level, but it can also be jobs at a lower level. So that I think is the challenge, and there is no universal solution. Some countries you can work at higher end, some countries at a lower end. I think South Africa is in between.